Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2018 Toyota Highlander push to start. We put it right in the factory key fob. You could activate the remote starter by pressing the lock button 3 times. Thanks for watching.